फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर महेंद्र गायकवाड फ्रॉम JSPM नरे टेक्निकल कैंपस डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग। सो डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन टुडे टॉर्शनल वाइब्रेशन सिस्टम एक्सपेरिमेंट। ओके, सो वी आर फेमिलियर विद द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ वाइब्रेशन। इट माइट बी फ्री वाइब्रेशन, फोर्स वाइब्रेशन और टॉर्शनल वाइब्रेशन। ओके, सो इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट द एम ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट इज क्लियर, टू डिटरमाइन डैम्पिंग कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ टॉर्शनल वाइब्रेशन, डैम्प टॉर्शन वाइब्रेशन। So here we can observe the construction of this experiment first of all. So this is one frame which is fixed to the foundation. Here we can observe one end is fixed, okay. Here one chuck is element is used, and within that chuck a shaft of say diameter 3 cm having length of around 65 cm is attached. So at the end of this shaft you can observe one drum is placed, and on this drum we are going to attach a graph paper. That is nothing but our observations. So below this drum you can observe a disc is there, which is a rotating element. Okay, so disc is going to rotate, and the shaft is placed fixed, and other end is free to oscillate. So below this disc a pan is there. Below this disc a pan is there, and below that pan we are going to use a pot. Within that pot we are going to put oil as a damping medium. Okay. Beside this left hand side you can observe a sliding mechanism is used. Okay, so this sliding mechanism which is going to slide, okay, which is going to slide, I will do the oscillations, and it is going to slide and it will plot the amplitude of number of oscillations. Okay, so around 3 number of oscillations we are going to plot. So this is about the constructions of this damper square. Coming back to the procedure point, you can see that put a mineral oil, say 40 degrees. So mineral oil I am going to put in that pot which I am going to use as the SA 40 grade. Second thing, we can put a sketch pen here, or a pen we can put in this pen holder. Okay, next you can see that allow the pen to descend. This is what I will try to touch that pen with the graph, and I will do number of oscillations. Once I have do the number of oscillations, same way I will determine the time required for the oscillations with the use of the stopwatch. So that should be one by one. Okay, once I will start to rotate, it will start to rotate. You can observe that the slider is going to slide in the downward direction, and meanwhile it will plot the graph. Okay, so this is what about the procedure we need to determine the number of graph. So same thing we can repeat for the oil, same thing we can repeat for the air. So by removing the oil from the pan, I will just put the empty pan, so that we considering as an air medium. So coming back to the calculation part of this experiment. So here we can observe that number of calculation equations I have written. Okay. So the graph which I have plotted on that experiment, 3 number of oscillations we have obtained. Okay. So x1, x2, x3 are nothing but the amplitude of that oscillations. We can see that x-axis we have plotted as a time, and y-axis we have considered as a displacement. So this displacement is going to be reduced. So this is the graph of damping graph. Okay, as this number of oscillations are going to be reduced. So here we can observe that experimental is nothing but the frequency experimental we are determining number of oscillations upon time time taken for the oscillations. So number of oscillations we have considered as 3. Time we have recorded in terms of the stop. Second thing we are going to determine the torsional stiffness. That torsional stiffness we are going to determine in the use of equation G I have one. So what is G is nothing but the modulus of rigidity. I is the polar moment of inertia, and L is nothing but the length of that shaft. So G is we have considered as a, depending upon the material, that is nothing but 18 to 10 to 9, and I we have calculated as 0.003. Substitute the value of length as 0.65. So we can determine this equation as 0.97 Nm. Second, mass moment of inertia. So it is one of the important parameters to determine. That we are going to consider as a, that is width of disc into diameter of disc. Sorry, weight of the disc. So that weight of the disc is nothing but 10.7 kg, and d is nothing but the diameter of disc is around 0.25 m, and divided by 8. So this is whole can determine MI as 0.8 kg/m². Second thing, theoretical natural frequency we are going to determine. Here we are going to determine the experimental natural frequency. I will determine the theoretical natural frequency, that is nothing but 1 upon 2 pi under root of kt upon i. So kt we have already determined with this equation, I have already determined this equation. So substitute that value, we can determine the theoretical natural frequency. It comes to be 0.54 Hz. Coming back to the critical damping equation, you can observe that critical damping notation we are going to use as C suffix C. So C is nothing but under root of KT into under root of 4 KT into I. So KT value we have already obtained, we can substitute here, I value we can substitute and we can determine the critical damping. Next equation we are going to use is a logarithmic increment. Okay, so that delta, logarithmic increment is nothing but in terms of log form. Okay, so delta is nothing but 1 upon n number of oscillations, that is ln of xn upon xn plus 1. So substitute that values which we have obtained from the graph and determine the logarithmic increment. At last, we can determine the damping coefficient, which was the aim of our experiment. So that equation C is nothing but zeta 480 I raised to 1 by 2. So zeta is nothing but the damping ratio C upon CC. Okay, so we can determine that equation, or we can say zeta is nothing but delta upon 4 pi square plus delta square. So delta value obtained here, substitute that value, determine delta, determine zeta, and we can substitute in this equation and determine C. And directly we can put in this equation that is nothing but the critical damping coefficient. So here we can determine the damping coefficients. Okay, I hope you are going to clear this, explain this. Thank you.